playing basketball for my life. Ever since I picked it up, I took it serious. I always had a ball in my hand. It's just in my blood. Like, it's me. And she left me with a broken heart. She fooled me twice and it's all my fault.
She cut too deep, now she left me scarred. All the work effort I put in, you know, I felt like a lot of people doubted me. Now there's so many thoughts going through my brain. I pulled right into that. You know, and now I'm taking these shots like it's no regret.
A lot of heart, go out there and try to play hard every night and win as many games as I can.
Dropping in the drink, keep flowing. Try to brush it off, but it keeps.